I can stretch. It's great to see you again. I've got a memory verse for you this week. It's from Matthew 1:21, and it says, "And she will have a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sin." Do you want to try it with me? Here we go. "And she will have a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins." Great job. Look forward to seeing you again next week.